What's up, everyone? George Bilekci here in the PNC Bank Sports Corner. They say revenge is a dish best served cold, and that might have been the case for Adrian Phillips against the Chargers on Sunday. For the safety now with the Patriots, he'll take it any way he can get it, like in his two interception performance in the Pats 27-24 win. With the first pick right before halftime, setting up a field goal to make it a one-point game for New England. The second and the play of the season so far, a pick six off Justin Herbert, which would be the go-ahead touchdown, making it a 24-17 Patriots lead. Phillips did not hide how much it meant for him to do it against his former squad.
Everybody always wants to kind of stick it to their former team, you know, and this is a great organization that we played against today, and just to be able to go out there and play against them and ended up having a game that I have, it was sweet. I loved it, but yeah, it was sweet.
AP works his butt off, and to have the kind of game he had today was huge. He's a key part of our defense. I think everyone here saw that last year, the impact he had, and he's continuing to do that. I think the positions that him and Doug played throughout the whole game, of being in the box, being in coverage, doing so many different things, is the key to our defense. And it's great to just see him have a game that shows that for the rest of the league and the rest of the world watching.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.